somebody has been through a whole lot this week, and you need to put on a shout and a praise just because you got to get through this thing just a few more days. I want you to lift up your voice. I want you to give him a shout. I want you to give him a Holy Ghost hop. I want you to praise him. Somewhere along the line, you're going to figure out that man doesn't have your answer. That it's Jesus that's got your answer. And if you can get the Spirit of God moving in your life, nothing is impossible for you. I need about 20 people to get out in the aisle and just give him a dance.